Well, yeah, we've had a really good time with you tonight, and I can't wait for us to come back to Barcelona. You have a beautiful, beautiful place here, you got. And once again, if you wouldn't mind just putting your hands together for our really good friends, Me Without You. Before we take off tonight, before you go home, before we take off to Paris, I'd love to introduce you to everyone that's on the stage, just in case there's somebody that you might not know. You can remember us, you can write us on the internet, as people do. Yeah, you can send us your thoughts, your love, and all that. So, do you mind? Is it okay? All right, good. I was gonna do it anyway, but I wanted you to be okay with it. All right, let's get started. Over here. On the guitar. Singing like a bird and just ripping riffs over here. Please give it up for none other than Mr. Justin York. You back here? Slamming this synth all night. Got a lot of pedals. Got some guitars. He's really doing it. He's really doing the most. He's doing everything. Give it up for our resident Kiwi, Mr. Logan McKenzie! And on every kind of drum. We will find them and he will play them. We've always wanted bongos. Now we got them. And who better to play them than the bongo man himself? Give it up for Mr. Donkey Mola! Sponsored by bongos. Woo! I need to sit down for this one. Breath is really just tired. On the funky bass. Woo! Just slapping and grooving. Put your hands together. Beatmaster. Back here. On his throne. Please welcome Mr. Zach Farrow. Yes, he's back. Indeed he is. There he is. To my very extreme left. All the way this way. Doing everything. Cheer your loudest. For Mr. Taylor Young! Thank you though, but no, but thank you. Barcelona, I don't need to introduce you to yourself, but you do need to know that you are a big, big part of Paramore. Maybe the biggest part. we've never even been to Barcelona, and you guys have been supporting us and showing us so much love and energy all the way from here, when we were all the way back home. And we want you to know how much it's appreciated every time you listen to our music at home, in your room, or in your car, with your friends, when you're crying to it, when you're dancing to it, whatever our music can do for you, we're thankful for that. You ready for one last dance? Put these on. Barcelona, we love you.